T-band, we're stretching the outer part of the hip. We want to make sure the hips stay on the mat. We have the strap under the sole of the foot, and we're using the opposite hand to control the strap. So we're going to start out by bringing the foot towards the shoulder and then towards the middle of the body. And you can make little half circles to find different parts of the tissue. We want to make sure that the hips stay grounded.